Acetylated distarch adipate, Wikipedia article audio. Acetylated distarch adipate is a starch that is treated with acetic anhydride and adipic acid anhydride to resist high temperatures. It is used in foods as a bulking agent, stabilizer, and a thickener. No acceptable daily intake for human consumption has been determined.